Shall I tell you who will come to Bethlehem on Christmas morn?